I have a special feeling about Neil Simon because when I was a young guy working in Central City, Colorado, one summer, they came on the touring production of Barefoot in the Park. And I was just a fly on the wall because I was an usher in the opera house and was in the room while they were talking about the show. And the absolute professionalism of Simon, the ruthless objectivity that he had about his own work, and it was amazing to me. And then when they showed up, when he showed up, Simon came to do London Suite for Dan Sullivan at the Rep. I, as the literary manager, I got to hang out with Simon, and I sat in the house and watched him work on that play. He attended every performance of the play, and he took constant notes and kept working like hell on that play right through the end of the run. He was quite amazing. Anyway, I think it's great that we're doing this play, and particularly with this team. And he is an important American writer, and I think this signifies a kind of rebirth.
Well, I wish when you were in the room with Mike Nichols, you had asked him something for me, because he absolutely said my most favorite thing about directing. He said, directing is like sex. You never get to watch anybody else do it, so you don't know if you're doing it right or not.
2 Neil Simon's comic portrait of urban angst, The Prisoner of Second Avenue, with an all-star Seattle cast, April 29th through May 29th, acttheater.org.